yeah, there are masks in the church.
Amen.
And the reality is that we have masks on in the church to conceal our identity, because we don't want to have a relationship with somebody, because if we open ourselves up, somebody might hurt us. Amen. If they know too much about us, they'll talk about us behind our back.
Yeah.
If I give too much of myself, I won't get nothing in return.
Yeah.
We got masks on in the church. I don't know about you, but as I look over my life,
yeah,
I've worn a lot of masks in my life.
Yeah.
I've had masks for every occasion. I've had a mask for school. I've had a mask for friends and associates. I've had a mask when I tried to hook up with the girls. I've had a mask when I went to work. I've had a mask when I came to church. I've had a mask when I dealt with mama and daddy. I've had a mask when I didn't feel good one day. I've had a mask when I felt a little depressed.
Yeah.
I had a mask,
yes,
when I had a little pity party. Anybody else got masks,
yeah,
in your life?
Yes.
We all try to cover it up and disguise what's really going on in our life. There are some devils in the church that have got the cause, that they got the cause of Christ on their mind. They put on their righteous mask. Some of us might be going through some hell right now. So we put on our everything is all right mask. How you doing today? I'm blessed. How you doing today? I'm too blessed to be stressed. Amen. So we put on our everything is all right mask. And some people want you to believe that they are oh so holy, but the reality is that they are full of hell. So they put on their holier than thou mask.
Yeah.
Some people,
yeah,
think that it's all right because they believe that there's a God, but my Bible tells me that even the devils believe in God.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yes, that's
and
right.
And it says that they tremble. So they put on their I believe mask. I don't know about you, but I've decided to take my mask off.
All right.
Amen. Is there anybody else here who want to take the mask off?
Yeah.
You tired of hiding behind this mask and concealing your true identity? Amen. You got a closet full of masks. It's time to take them out the closet and throw them away.
Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yes.
There's masks in the church. If we are truly going to be manifesting the real love of God to transform lives for Christ, then we have to take off our masks and be real with people.
Yeah.
Amen. One of the biggest reasons people don't come to church is because they don't feel like they're good enough.
Uh-huh.
But the reality is the church is like a hospital full of people who need to get well. Amen. We all sick. Sick with sin. And we are here so that God can continue to work on us,
yes,
and so that we can continue to be delivered,
yes,
amen, from sin and the sin's grasp that it has on us.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, Lord.
We've got to be real. We've got to take off our masks and quit disguising that everything is all right, that I got everything together, that I'm also spiritual, and you just a prostitute, a drug dealer,
yeah,
a gangbanger.
Yeah, yeah.
You don't belong here because you're not like us.
Yes, yes.
But the reality is they're probably better than us because they can admit that they are in sin.
Yes.
They took their mask off when they came to church.
Oh, yes.
But we as church people, we put our mask on. And we don't want you to know who we really are, what we've really been through, how God has really delivered us from stuff in our life. There's masks in the church.
All right.
Yeah, the devil and his servants disguise themselves. Amen. But eventually we'll know who they are.
Yes.
Because see, they can change their outer appearance, but they can't change who they really are.
Yeah.
Only God can change who we really are.
Amen.
And we can go to a metaschemo, amen, and just change who we look like on the outside by putting on a mask, or we can truly come to Jesus and experience a and be transformed by the renewing of our minds so that we can manifest the real love of God to transform, metamorpho lives for Christ. There's mass in the church. And it's time that we take off the mask. Turn to your neighbor and say, it's time for you to take off your mask.